limits and there's rules and regulations on how much tread depth you're supposed to have on cars. Unfortunately, a lot of people forget about that and end up driving around on tyres that have no tread at all, and subsequently accidents happen a lot easier, a lot quicker than what they do if you've got the right ones. So it's just something to think about as well, you know. It's about when you are driving the car, is it safe? Does it have the right tyres? Am I going to be able to stop at a roundabout where after I've been driving down the hill and it's raining and put my foot on the brake, am I going to be able to stop in time? Well, these are the kinds of things that you guys need to think about when you when you're out driving around and you know, getting that experience. Okay, so trying to go away from that, but boring. In 2008, young drivers were involved in around 30% of all serious injury crashes. So we're going back to this. This is just a reminder of where things are at. Okay, it involves you guys. We want to change these statistics. We want to improve, and we want to take you guys out of the equation a lot more than what you are now. It's way too overrepresented for the age group and how many people and how many young guys are on the road these days. Okay, so this is a reminder. Recommendations: safer journeys. The first step is before this.